How to fix cannot add or remove widgets in Windows 11 issue. 1. Update Windows 11. 2. Set Microsoft Edge as default browser. 3. Log into widgets using an ASIP Microsoft account. 4. Delete allow news and interests at hkey_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft/dsh in registry editor. 5. Remove or disable.
Deflected her, if you can. 6.
Terminate Windows widgets via Task Manager.